kleine Enten, die ich einmal sah. Dicke, dünne und auch hübsche waren da. Doch die eine Ente mit ner Feder auf dem Rücken füllte alle anderen mit dem Quack, Quack, Quack. Quack, Quack, Quack. Quack, Quack, Quack. Füllte alle anderen mit dem Quack, Quack, Quack. Händchen klein ging allein in die weite Welt hinein. Stock und Huhn steh ihm gut, ist gar wohl gemut. Aber Mutter weinet sehr, hab ja nun kein Händchen mehr. Händchen klein ging allein in die weite Welt hinein.
Ich habe Hunger. Es gibt Abendessen.
Ich komme von Alabama mit dem Banjo auf den Knie. Und ich gehe nach Louisiana, meinen Schatz Susan nicht sehen. Oh, Susanna, nicht um mich weinen sie. Und ich komme von Alabama mit dem Banjo auf den Knie.
Es ist Nacht. Siehst du die Sterne? Gute Nacht, Mutti. Gute Nacht, Vati. Ich habe euch sehr lieb. Gute Nacht, meine Freunde. Gute Nacht. Meine Familie. Mein Vater, meine Mutter, mein Bruder und ich. Meine Katze. Sie heißt Muschi. Sie ist grau. Mein Hund, er heißt Spitz. Er ist schwarz und weiß. Und das ist mein Haus. Es hat ein rotes Dach und einen Garten mit gelben Blumen. Mein Zimmer ist blau. Es ist 7 Uhr. Wach auf, wach auf! Heute ist Montag. Kennst du die Wochentage? Montag, Dienstag, Mittwoch, Donnerstag, Freitag, Samstag, Sonntag. Ich ziehe mich an. Ich ziehe meine Bluse, meine Hose und meine Schuhe an. Dann setze ich meinen Hut auf. Ich frühstücke. Ich esse gerne Brot und trinke heiße Schokolade dazu.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Ricky, man, show us your teeth. Q, show us your teeth. Q. Come on, go ahead and smile. Show us your teeth. RQue. Show us your teeth. Show everybody your teeth. Oh yeah, that's it. Q man. Q. Come on, smile. Show us your teeth. Q man. RQue. RQue, man. RQue. There you go, my man. There we go. Look at those teeth, Yeah, look at those two little teeth. Very good. Say bye-bye, Q-Man.
Hey, how y'all doing? I'm about getting ready to go to France. Paris, France, whatever. Well, I got my going away, my apple juice, applesauce, and I'm ready to go. Well, all right then. Well, I will see y'all in France when I get there. Bye-bye.
We're now in Paris, France. Okay, we're getting ready to go off the bus. Say hi, Jefferson.
Hi, baby.
Alright. We're getting ready to tour around now. Hey, Julie.
Hi, baby.
Okay. Alright, we're about to tour around right now. Let me just kind of give you a view of everything that we're seeing so far. This is France. These are the streets. Some typical signs there. Notre Dame is that way. Alright, well, we'll be back in a little bit. Of Notre Dame. So this is one of the statues that they have in there. And this is, excuse the bright light coming up right here, but I'll try to focus in on it. Okay, this is the Offriders for Les Ténèbres, which is offering for candles, 10 francs, and they're trying to sell candles. Okay. Also, put over here, there's candles that you can actually place to worship. Okay. can. We're just kind of walking through right now. And this again, this is a Notre Dame, just over at the curve. That's made in Notre Dame. This is all French. This is the English version. Okay, moving on. Alright, we'll come back in a little bit. Beautiful statue that was front of the cross. And you kind of look and see some of the French prices that they have there for salad, grit, lasagna, 58 francs. And just kind of look at some of the old buildings that they have here. Okay, we'll be back. We had to walk about 200 miles up here to get to it, and I'm sitting here enjoying my meal. Wait, no. Here's Mama Adija. Say hi. Alright. And then Miss Aisha. Say hi.
Okay, water's coming. They already brought bottles.
Okay, this is our recipe table. Going around, taking a look at it. And you see a little carousel.
And I already ordered his ice cream. Do you want, you want me to give it, bring it right away or later with the other dessert?
Yeah, just with the other dessert.
Okay.
Here we are. Okay. Well, hope you like the French restaurant. Okay, well, we'll see you a little bit later.
We will. After we get full belly. On the boat.
Look, I'm sitting here enjoying me some bread.
Some French bread. Watch me go to town. Yeah. Mmm. Good, good, good. Very good. This is some good French bread. Oh, man. Oh, watch me go to town.
Yeah.
Oh, those two teeth are just doing it, huh? All right, well, we will see you later on. Bye-bye. We're back. Well, I'm just kind of sitting here on the corner here in France, just entertaining myself. Well, let me just let you look at my surroundings. This is me and Mommy, my little carriage. Okay, this is everybody that's around here. And this is called the French Plaza. Okay, we had to walk about almost a mile and a half to get up here. You can't ride a bus up here. Architect Comfort, Maison Catherine. Okay, and this is the restaurant that we just came from. Okay, it's called Cafe Piano Bar Chez Eugene Prepus Classes, whatever that means. Everybody is just on the sidewalk, just kind of chilling. And this is what the prices look like. In Europe, they have to always advertise all of the prices. Well, come back to me now. Here I am. Mommy, turn me around. Turn me around so I can sit by to the camera. Okay. All right. Say bye. Hey, how y'all doing? We're located on the tour bus, and we're getting ready to go towards the tunnel that Princess Di died in. This is the official tunnel right here. We're looking from inside the bus. You wonder what a man's doing right here. He's sleeping out. Okay. And as you can see from the stroller, that is Valentine's Day.
Right up here, there's the stuff.
Okay, and you see a lot of people out.
That weekend when the accident happened, this complete street here, over there, the bridge, the tunnel, everything was closed up, and they let all the people around the area, and the whole area was closed up for 2 weeks. And
I didn't even see that.
Everything. It was stapled up here.
I don't think I can see that through the glass.
High as, I think,
no,
two
I can't.
Or three
yeah.
feet sometimes.
I can't get it through the glass.
So and you can yeah. still see that there's still flowers and everything.
Yeah, there's people around
up.
It. Here's the rose, Diane's rose. Memorial.
At the monument. Yeah. So to your left now, that's where you can see the monument in memory of Princess Di.
Yeah, did you see? You'll see the roses.
They did quick.
Yeah, that's the French.
Okay.
And
that's it.
To let you know a little bit about those little
all
piece
right,
of paper
we'll
they put up
later.
There, or those memory cards or whatever.
Wait tomorrow.
They say different things.
Okay, now we're located just outside of a famous museum in France. One of the statues out here. I don't actually know what the name is.
Hey everybody, this is us. We're still on our way to the Eiffel Tower. We're standing in front of a beautiful fountain right now. This is on the other side of the bridge from where we were earlier when we showed you all the statues of the man and the bull. There's a beautiful little fountain there, and here's some more statues. I mean, they just love statues around here. Everything is so pretty out here. The weather's nice. It's gotten a little bit nippy since earlier today, but it's still not too cold. It's kind of put too cold on. Look at the man. He is just so upset, y'all. He mad because we won't carry him. Reggie said, look at him. That's that singleton mad. He said he ain't gonna forget it either. He's gonna pay us back. He's been doing so good on this trip. But look at him. He's kind of upset. A little bit on the perturbed side. But he'll be all right. All right, then. Well, we'll see you again. We'll keep shooting on our way to the Eiffel Tower.
Yeah. Okay, now we're over at the carousel. I wonder who's on the carousel. Let's take a closer look here. Oh, look like somebody we know, huh? Well, let's go ahead and get closer. But that's the back side. Let's see whether we can get closer, huh? There he is. Man, this is the fastest carousel I've ever seen. There's a man there. Hi, my man. You had a good time, huh? You did good. Hey, look at Daddy. All right, well, we'll see you a little bit later. Your public loves you. Just me just finishing up a meal here and sucking on my pacifiers. I actually got broken off my pacifier a couple of weeks ago, but on this trip it's kind of a little stressful, so I'm breaking back on it again just a little bit. Well, let me just show you a view here. We're located right across the river here in Paris. And this is the boat that we're getting ready to go get on. This is the beautiful water. And this is the boat that we're going to be riding on. It's going to be something just like that. Be a little crowded. And it's beautiful out here, the water glistening. Beautiful, beautiful. All